Should I learn Oracle or MySQL? MySQL is a popular open source database, but Oracle seems like the default database I see in use.
Oracle is more expensive to implement and to train in. The certifications are like Microsoft's examinations, in that the classes and tests cost more.
Then I need to go with MySQL.
Not so fast.
Popular should equal more job opportunities.
MySQL has stronger database authentication based on the person's location. However, Oracle has corporate support to assist you with any problems you have.
Which database do you think is better?
Oracle does have a number of superior database management tools like rman, dataguard, internal job scheduling and queues. Oracle also has a more mature stored procedure language compared to MySQL.
Stored procedures make it a lot easier to add verification logic and corrections to your database, instead of reprogramming the application that relies on the database.
MySQL originally didn't have stored procedures or the rich programming environment Oracle did. However, MySQL is catching up.
I know that a lot of companies like Oracle's hot backups so that restorations are faster in case of database failure. And the real application clusters that lets your users search several servers at once is a good value.
All of that is why Oracle is so often used, especially by big companies.
Where is MySQL used?
MySQL is free to a lot of non-profits and non-commercial groups. So it is popular at small charities and schools.
It sounds like I need to learn Oracle just to gain access to the higher paying jobs, since non-profits don't pay much.
Or you could learn Microsoft SQL.
I'm not that desperate.
Oh, come on. You could manage Microsoft databases on Microsoft Windows servers if you learn Microsoft SQL.
I'd rather work for minimum wage at a non-profit with MySQL than MSSQL.